Gentlemen want to talk to you.
The speech is in my house. It's in a plastic bag taped behind the toilet.
I'm not here about the speech.
Then why am I being arrested? I didn't do anything.
You're under arrest for assaulting your father, Manny Lopez.
Oh.
Okay, I might have done that.